Thank you. first night out at Kentucky Lake Motor Speedway this year, and we had a bad pill draw, started in the back of our heat, and come to the front, won it, got me the inside pole starting position for the feature, and I think that was probably the key to everything, really, was getting out front early and having a clean track where I didn't have to worry about the traffic or the dust or whatever they were dealing with, because I didn't see much the whole time. It was a pretty good deal for us. So track was in pretty good shape. Ain't been raced on in 5 years. I think it was a little dusty, but overall, I mean, it was pretty good. And my Bandit race car was pretty awesome tonight. We've been struggling with this car for the last year and something, and changed a lot of stuff under it, and tonight's probably the best it's ever been, so I don't know if it was this track or the car. We'll have to go somewhere else and find that out, I guess, but it was pretty good tonight. I got to thank Brian and Butch and all the bunch down at Bandit Race Cars for everything he does for me, and all the tech help and everything. You know, my dad, Young's Well Service, Kelsey, my baby Owen, you know, all my buddies that helped me. Spec Race Engines, we got an awesome power plant this year, and I showed tonight on a big track, you know. Teddy Brown's Quality Auto Body, Kissinger Angus. I got to thank Danny and Levi for coming to my shop today and spending the afternoon with me, helping me get mine and my dad's car ready to go. It's just been a good day overall. Spent the day with the family and had a good time.